Hello, this is Smita Kumar and you're watching MediSpeak, your healthcare corporate dossier brought to you by MediSilk. Today we are going to talk about NCDs, non-communicable diseases. Non-communicable diseases like cancers, heart diseases and also diabetes can be avoided with preventative and continuous care. Yet, 2 in every 3 deaths are due to the results of NCDs. A 2015 survey claims that 1 in 4 Indians have a risk facing death before the age of 70 because of NCDs. This annually contributes to 5 to 10% of GDP loss of our country. To stop the avoidable NCDs and make healthcare accessible to the slums, NanoHealth was created by 5 Indian School of Business alumni, Dr. Ashish Bandia, Manish Ranjan, Ramanathan Lakshman, and Aditi Vesh and Pranav Kumar. They created a social enterprise and they also created a local community of trained and skilled health workers called Sathis. Now, what is Sathis about? Sathis was then used as a low-cost diagnostic tool called Doc in a Bag to check for NCDs like asthma, diabetes, hypertension and much more. In 2014, they become the first Indian venture to receive the Hult Prize. They received $1 million as cash prize. In the next 4 rounds of funding, they raised over a total of $1.2 million. Their investors have been Hult Prize Foundation, Clinton Global and Praveen Dwarkanath. NanoHealth has offered care to over 1 lakh Indians. Most of its operations were done in Hyderabad and Bangalore. They now plan to make their operations and expand the operations in all parts of India. Will NanoHealth be able to save the lives of 5.8 million Indians who annually die due to the NCDs, that is the non-communicable diseases? Do share your views with us and thank you so much for watching.